So we start tonight by sharing an important update. And that update is the suspect in this incident was located outside of the MSU campus. And it does appear that that suspect has died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. It is confirmed that he is deceased. We are relieved to no longer have an active threat on campus. While we realize that there is so much healing that will need to take place after this, we believe there could only be one shooter in this incident. And there is no longer a need to shelter in place on campus. We are sad to report that there have been 3 confirmed fatalities. This is in addition to the 5 victims who were injured and transported to the hospital. Some of those 5 victims still have life-threatening injuries.